Joost Bullens from product specialist at RME. We're here at NAMM 2018, and we had like kind of a special project here because we wanted to show TotalMix FX 1.5, which brings the new feature of having it completely remote controlled via an iPad or via an Mac OS or Windows. In this case, I will use the iOS version because I can walk around with it. Why we did this with TotalMix, what makes it possible is to connect the PA system, connect the MyMix, and even connect interfaces to it. I can connect everything together. With the iOS system, I can remote mix the whole system and have complete control over the whole system with one little app. So let me show you how I did it. So what I did is I have all the inputs here, the keyboards, the B4000, the Ferrofish. I also included the announcement mic. I have the voice of Alice I have here. I have some guitars and also some bass channels in here. Then I also can add playbacks when there's no show going on. I will run a playback from the playback row and I will divide it into the MyMix system. So here I will send it to the ADA channels out while I'm sending the inputs directly to the master fader. The master fader is connected to the PA. I also have a second fill-in loudspeaker over here, which is grouped together with the master fader, so I can just take down the whole volume of the whole system. To set up the remote is quite easy now with TotalMix, the new TotalMix 1.5. You just go to the network settings. You get the information what the IP address is of your computer, and then you just fill in these numbers in the iPad and you are connected. So one of the main features of TotalMix FX 1.5 and TotalMix Remote is that it is very, very responsive. It has a very low latency in operations. One of the most difficult operations is changing all the channels from mono to stereo. Here I will demonstrate, if you press a button, how fast your remote, how the host responds to your remote. So now it's on stereo, and now I will press mono, and you see it reacts immediately. On your remote computer, like on Mac OS or on Mac on Windows, you can connect an ARC USB to have the same features as on your host computer where your interface is connected. Also new on the TotalMix 1.5 is that you have a workspace quick select. You just press W and your complete workspace can be recalled from one single action. So it's an addition to the snapshots. We do a lot of mix settings, but the workspace will completely reconfigure and recall your previous saved settings. Also coming soon is rights management in TotalMix. So certain users can only change certain things that they have the rights to it. So for instance, if you are in the studio and you want to give an iPad to your musician, so the musicians can only change their own monitor mix and not the main mix in the computer, in the recording room or in the control room. You can set up multiple hosts on a remote iPad or on a remote TotalMix remote. So if you have multiple devices set here, they're all active, you go to your screen, and if you have multiple devices active, they will pop up here and you can switch from devices.